member of the Seven is currently missing, which means there's no one here to stop me from unleashing the scientist's experimental reality augmentation system. He considered the system too dangerous for testing, which is why we're skipping that step. So stay in the fight. I'll check in once your augmentation system is active. The reality augmentation system is up and running.